Hey, so today we're gonna be opening a Hypercrate Ultimate Pack. Ultimate Cutter Pack. Oh, there goes $50.
Here you are.
Blessed by Lana's voice. Okay. Slow start. Ramp up. Start from there. It looks pretty okay. Is that platinum? Oh.
Dad, what's next?
Alright, that's Mandalorian stuff. Okay. God, wait,
the task is complete.
Oh my god, this is really good.
I think I did rather well.
Okay, Mandalorian's done. Goodness. Okay. That's bad enough. Okay. Oh wow. And his next pack should be good. Okay, I like a formal set. Oh, come on.
Made out alright.
This gigantic sign. Okay, I'm basically looking for some rare stuff. Okay, like cool armors, cool lightsabers as well. We got Twisted Fang, I'm super happy about that. Whoa! Okay. Indestructible. Can this thing stop glitching out? State smash only sells for good. Okay, I think that's good. Okay. We're halfway through. Let's go left this time. Might be good for a Jedi. Oh wow, okay. Should be good for a Jedi. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. I have a second banner. I'm gonna get a second banner.
I did what you said.
I have none of these companion customization. I have Eric Jorgen, of course, True Knights of the True Chapters. I don't use it a lot. Oh, okay, that's cool. That's cool. Give us some Darth Vader vibes. These blasts. Oh wow, I was gonna say these blasts suck, but this one looks pretty good. Maybe I'll save. Oh, nice. That was all cool. Oh my goodness, we are hitting the jackpot with lightsabers. To the wanted, the packs there. Okay, cool. I don't know what stuff you can exchange them for. Oh my god, for a second I thought it was Euphoric Corillian. I already got one of these from another pack, from the previous pack opening. Hope I can sell that off for them. But I know it doesn't sell for them. Okay, this will be beautiful. Oh wow, it's a unique looking speeder. It's the 8th pack, 8th is my lucky, 8 is my lucky number, so let's see what happens. Okay, the Rendili shadows kind of sucks, but it's black, so I like black. H-pack. Wow, disappointed me. Oh, that was kind of cool. See, I found all the love parts. Oh, wow. I think the Nomad armor set was pretty good. Go from right to left. Okay. Visual fanatic. Looks pretty cool. Oh my god, let's go. I love Mandalore stuff. And yeah, Mandalore outfit. Hit me up. Oh, okay, let's go. Oh, this is the soup gangs in the Koto. How are we gonna do this time? Let's go. Get over here. Okay, that's a nice title for maybe like a Jedi character. Oh, I think that's one of the bigger ones. Last pack, boys. Let's go. Come on, last box. No, the last pack always disappoints, but it's okay. I think overall this was pretty good Hypercrate. We got a lot of really good stuff. Twisted Fang, a lot of gold decorations. Yeah, holy shit. Oh, this was from the previous pack. Meditation Chamber is a nice toy. I think I've seen it. I've seen other people use it. Oh my god, I've seen this. Oh, it's a decoration. Oh no, I thought it was the lightsaber itself. Ah shit. Yeah, not preview. Oh, this is the decoration. No, I thought it was a unstable lightsaber. Those things sell for like 500k in my server. In Starforge. Okay, so I was got it. Hopefully they'll sell for you. Oh wow, okay. Let me try and preview this. Oh, is it like a wall mounted thing? Oh, I want the lightsaber itself, but take what we can get. Yeah, this is my character. Oops. Well, Sith Marauder, so yeah, this is. Energized man. That'd be good for like a trooper smuggler. That's what it looks like, one of those sand people stuff. Huh, okay. Oh wow. Okay, this is pretty cool. Oh, this is definitely. That's a Mandalore ultimate. Let's go and see what it looks like. Oh wow. Oh, this is cool. Oh, I wish it didn't retain the brown though. I don't like brown as a color. Ooh, we got some Mandos protecting our my eternal fleet that got blown up. God damn. That was such a dumb end to the Natimas. Nephema, Conspiracy, Flashpoint. Just have your entire fleet die. Oh, I love some Sith decorations. I already have these. So, but this is critical, so it's better. Shit, that's annoying. I wish I got a crit. This is from previous pack. This is a kind of shit armor set though. Yeah, overall, oh, some more pages. Oh wow, we got quite a few. This is from a Peter's pack. Brown and white, be good for Jedi, for all Republic characters. Grief. Oh wow. Yeah, anything like fancy, I'll take. Okay, we love ourselves an alliance supporter. Frontline defender. Wow, this is a tanky on the set for trooper commander. This looks looks like a skiff. I think it's skiff. I'm gonna sell that. Heroes banner. I have an Imperial banner. Oh, I have a holographic tree red, so this might will be a nice nice touch. Don't know who that is. I think it's one of the but I haven't played enough stories to know who that is. Results. Ah, thought the collection was different. Wow, wow, it's really nice. Yeah, like 7-8 table. Oh, nice. Holocron. Okay, yeah. Oh. Got a lot more got a lot more companion gifts than I thought. Wow, a lot of these actually. Let's do that here. Okay, yeah, pretty good pack. Thanks for tuning in, staying. I'll be selling some of these on the GTN, but they'll make some huge bucks, but yeah, I think a pretty good pack, much better than the previous one, I think, personally. I got quite good stuff, a few good stuff from the previous one, like Darth Malgus' stuff and the Reaver set, but yeah, this one was overall, I think, better.